Rescaholics. I was just talking, I gotta make this quick because it's a stupid iMac, but I met the president today. It was pretty cool. I just got lucky. I went into work early. I was out smoking a cigarette. The boss was like, hey, come in here and meet the president. Get a picture with him. I didn't even have to work it or nothing. So I go there and everybody's like, hello, sir, whatever. I said, well, I'm gonna say something about the Cowboys winning. So I brought that up. Sitting there talking to him for about 3 or 4 minutes about the Cowboys and stuff, about football and everything, while he's going down the line, got an individual picture with him. Once I break my MySpace hiatus, you'll see that. But and then all of a sudden he goes, oh, so you're a Cowboys fan? I say, no, I'm a Steelers fan, sir. And I wasn't sure if he was really pissed off or not, but he said, the only reason you're bringing that up is because the Steelers beat the Cowboys. And got a little weird there, but he still was like smiling and stuff, so I hope I didn't piss off the president. Well, he's only president for like 30 more days, so maybe I shouldn't be that scared and he's gonna go away or whatever. But it was actually a really cool experience, and I promised my boy Dave Lynn that I'd put this on YouTube because he wanted to. And also sign up for www.yahoo.com, College Bowl Pick'em. Later, Breskaholics.